Welcome guys, welcome to Sixsol Infotech. Today I explain what is Metropolitan Area Network. Metropolitan area networks are spread over a city. The number of lands in a city can be interconnected to form a man. The geographical area of man is larger than land, but smaller than one. A classic example of man is cable TV network. CCTV services along the city streets and a big organization, telecom services and internet access, etc.